The Rio Grande begins in the Rocky Mountains in Colorado. In the upper portion, you go through 800-foot high gorges. It passes by Los Alamos on its way down to Albuquerque. Several reservoirs are created as it snakes its way down to Mexico. It soon starts to head eastward on its way to Las Cruz through the rugged mountains. Mexico is close by. The Rio Grande now becomes the border between the United States and Mexico.